What possessed me to take the ninth book in a series that I've never read and never intended on reading is The Wheel of Time, and this is the author picture of Robert Jordan that made me grab this book. I didn't know Robert Jordan was chill like that.